بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم، أما بعد. Sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and diverting all of our worship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, whether it be supplication, whether it be fasting, whether it be hajj, whether it be umrah, whether it be da'wah, whether it be anything regarded as worship in Islam, that it should be directed solely to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And regarding ibadah or worship, Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah ta'ala, he said, العبادة كل ما يحبه الله ويرضاه من أعمال الظاهر وباطن، أو كما قال شيخ الإسلام رحمة الله عليه. شيخ الإسلام ابن تيمية, he said, ibadah or worship is everything that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with and that He loves, from those things which are outward and those inward acts of ibadah or worship. And from the inward acts of ibadah and what Islam and what all of our righteous deeds are built upon, one of the conditions, one of the shurut, is ikhlas, is sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in the next sitting we'll speak more about that, and we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.